4x minus 9 equals x minus 18. Keep your 4x on the left and move this x over with it. It's plus x now, even though there's no plus sign there. Move it across the equal sign and it becomes minus x. Keep the minus 18 where it's at, it becomes negative 18. And move the minus 9 from the left over to the right side with it, but make it plus 9. Then you'll have 4x minus x, which is 3x, and negative 18 plus 9 is a negative 9. Divide negative 9 by 3, and you will come up with an answer of negative 3.